smash it.
Video. This is my first time receiving products for free from a company to stick on something. So that's super exciting to me. So hopefully you guys enjoy this. We got some brand new coilovers here from Max Speeding Rods. They reached out to me about a month and a half ago on Instagram and asked me if I wanted to try out coilovers. And this is my only vehicle that doesn't have coilovers on it yet. So that's why we're putting these on here and not any other vehicle. So I'm excited to try these. Something to note, these are made specifically for Rabbit, but on the truck, they do have leaf springs on the rear, which is why we're only gonna use the front. A car like this would have four. So if there's anyone that would like to try these out, I'll give them to you for free since I got them for free to try those out also. So just noting that. So right here, we got the ones on the front. You guys can see what they look like versus these really crappy factory ones. You guys saw me take those apart. Very simple process. All we got is the two bolts on the bottom there and the one that goes up through the mount up here. So very easy. Just a side note, this truck, we're gonna see some colors on this truck eventually similar to this, so I'm excited. I love the blue. They just look awesome. So we're gonna try these out. I don't have the exact price on me here, but I know their prices are very affordable and like great baseline products. So I'll have a product link in the description so you guys can go there and check out coilovers, turbos. They got all kinds of performance stuff. So super cool, and I hope best of success to them. So we're gonna stick these on here. We're not gonna go for a drive today. First off, one thing I need to do, realizing how rusty this truck is, it's about like the first thing we've done to it. You guys saw me struggling with this one bolt to get out, and I'm surprised we didn't snap it. The threads are totally destroyed on there. So I'm gonna have to run and get new hardware. And then another thing here, I took this off here, and you guys can see this brake hose is just about totally wore through. That is extremely scary. So we're not gonna drive it today, but we're gonna stick those on there, and then we'll finish out the video another day once I get brake hoses so we can actually take it for a spin, and we'll see exactly how these things are. Hopefully you guys enjoy the ride.
It's a smash hit.
See, we have a brand new brake hose on here. Thanks to Seb, got these grommets on here. That's a big note. You have to get those grommets on there or this will just come out and hit your wheel, like I said. So we got the coilovers in, we got them tightened. We got these two wrenches that come along with the package, which really happy with them. They are a little bit smaller than I'm used to, but they do have a nice hook on the end, which really happy. They worked out really good. So I got it up 2 inches here and we're gonna put the wheels on, put it down and see how it looks. And then we're gonna take it on and drive and see how they drive. That right there is 3.5 inches of thread sticking up. Did 2 and it was totally slammed, which I think is cool, but we gotta do that for now. Since we're still stock in the rear, we're gonna keep it up a little bit, at least in the front. Eventually we'll do drop plates in the rear and then totally slam it with some different wheels. Look a lot better, but hey, that's where we're at right now. We'll take it for a spin and we'll see how these coilovers feel. Thank you. it. Definitely it's gonna need an alignment. Definitely pulling a little bit funny, but that's to be expected because I just did coilovers. And yeah, I'm really happy with the ride. It's definitely stiff, but that's to be expected with any type of coilover. And yeah, that works great because if you're trying to go low, it's nice if you don't have a ton of travel because you can go a lot lower without rubbing. It also helps your performance too. So very, very happy with them. Alrighty guys, we're back and I'm very excited with those coilovers. Huge shout out to Max Speeding Rods. I'm gonna have a link to these coilovers in the description, but they're very affordable and very happy with them. Zero complaints so far. I'll let you guys know once we get some more miles of them, if there's anything that comes up or, yeah, but very happy and I'll show you guys more of the coilovers. Hopefully can deal with them more in the future and show you guys more of their products. I'm gonna be going over more of the truck here next video. This video is specifically for them, but next video we're going to go over the truck. Got tons of plans coming over the winter. We're going to totally change like this entire truck. Like, it is about to get real. Just a glimpse here, this is just one of the pieces of sheet metal I got here, so that is all going to get welded in. Probably start a lot of that next video. So hit that like button if you guys are excited for some more Mark 1 progress, and we'll catch you guys next time for some more Volkswagen fun. Peace.